Good morning. It's Wednesday the 12th and we're almost done with the week. I had a harder day than usual yesterday. Felt overwhelmed with all the discussions I was having throughout the day, so I ended up going into the wellness room at work for the first time ever, and honestly it was very soothing. So I think I might make it a habit for longer days when I'm there. And I'm going back to the office again today just to say hi to people and do my normal Wednesdays at the office. And I think that's about it. I have class tomorrow. I'm teaching again. It's a cloudy day. It's a little bit colder than it had been for the past couple days, but still, I'm running warm. I've got my Hot Topic haul on. I got some cinnamon roll Sanrio going on. Sunday the 16th. Yesterday I had a birthday party with one of my friends and it was a pool party. It was a nice chill day. Friday I actually didn't do much and I slept all day because I had a fight with a friend and it was just getting to me a lot and it was really affecting my mental health, so I took a little bit of a mental health day. I need to catch up on work today as a result, but that's okay. But I did go to Downtown Disney and pick up some ears for myself just to enjoy the vibe. and feel a little bit better throughout the day, pick myself up. This week has been a really hard week, and it's been a lot of just getting back up on the saddle. I was thinking about a clip that I saw, or not really a clip, I guess it's a clip, but I was watching Sleepless in Seattle this week, and Tom Hanks' character in the movie says something along the lines of how he dealt with heartbreak is he just kinda just kept on breathing and waking up and breathing and remembering to breathe. And then after a while, so he said something along the lines of after a while he will hopefully stop needing to remind himself to breathe. And I felt like a lot of the work situation this week and the fights I've had with some friends this week have been just reminders to breathe and just keep breathing and keep going, and it'll all blow over, and it's okay to be myself, and I'm trying my best, and I'm trying to have a little bit of grace with myself for that. I forgot to mention, because I don't have any clips of it, but last Sunday, Easter Sunday, my dad came over and we watched Air, which was a really good movie. Tonight, I think I'm going to watch the Mario movie. So yeah, it'll be hopefully a good wrap to this really hard week. And next week I'll get back on the ball and continue on. And yeah, I hope you guys had a good one this past week, hopefully better than mine. Thank you guys for watching along. If you like it, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and let me know if there's anything that you want to see. I've got some things working in the back end. I'm filming a lot, but it's not a vlog, so I'll post all of those when they're finally ready, but I'm very excited to be cutting those together. Okay, see you next week. Bye.